good buddy a few days ago gave me a really nice gift, and it's a memento of, comes from the old barn of his grandparents' place, where four boys played, and the four of them went off to the Second World War. This fella's father, John D. MacDonald, and as well his brother Norman D., both wounded in Italy, and the other two brothers, they were with the Cape Breton Highlanders, and the other two brothers were with the North Nova Scotia Highlanders, went in on D-Day, and that's Gordon and Charlie John. Gordon was taken prisoner, Charlie John was taken prisoner, and he was murdered as a prisoner on the 7th of June, the day after D-Day in Normandy. And this comes from the barn where they used to play, and their nephew and son, good buddy, good MacDonald, Dave MacDonald, he gave me this, and it means a lot, so I got some flowers from our farm. This is my part of the country, and they got beautiful mountains down there, and I've been friends with Gerard, John D's son as well, for years, and they're a fine, fine family. Lisa and Ian and their mother, a very fine woman as well, and we're very glad, the MacDonalds from Kingsville, that we got great friends from the MacDonalds down Nesby Bay and from Bay Road Valley. So this is in honour to my two buddies, who were both Canadian Army and Airborne, and did their bit for Canada, and as well for their father and their uncles, and in memory of their mother, a really fine woman as well. So it's called The Heart of Honour, or A Heart of Honour.
Stands bravely by his brothers, 'cause Canada is called to make a stand, a bold line to keep those from the others, like days of old, like lions in the sand. But in the silence that rips in from rattling mayhem, that's heaviest just after battle's time, he looked at those he's fought and drank and laughed. returns to the homeland of his father, who, like his boys, obeyed the piper's call. While Charlie John lies slumbering midst our heroes, in Normandy on the 7th he did fall. The man can stand by them shoulder to shoulder with the ones who stood with courage, pain and pride. Those who showed the true love is to die for.
John D. Normandy and his garden. I was good face at trees and quick. Canada owes that family in a heart. I'm going to go eat. You are.